Voting underway for 91 Lok Sabha seats spread across 11 states and 3 union territories. Voting for 70 seats for the first phase of Odisha Assembly also taking place.
Lok Sabha Speaker Meera Kumar, Union Ministers Kapil Sibal, Kamal Nath and Ajit Singh, former BJP President Nitin Gadkari and Aam Aadmi Party leader Yogendra Yadav are among the top contenders in the fray in today's poll.
Polling ends peacefully for the 6 Lok Sabha seats in the northeast. Manipur saw over 70%, Meghalaya more than 64%, Arunachal Pradesh above 70% and Nagaland over 83% polling was recorded.
2 CRPF jawans killed and 3 others injured in a bomb blast in Munger in Bihar before polling.
Saina Nehwal crashes out of Singapore Super Series Badminton. Tulasi, Praneeth and Pranoy advance to the second round.